with 8 of the best monster trucks in the country. And now we're down the fastest 2 in Lafayette tonight. They'll battle for 30 points towards tonight's overall toughest monster truck title. It's time for the finals. Let's see who you are pulling for. In one corner, the former professional boxer out of Louisville, Kentucky. Throw some punches if you want to see Derek Anson in heavy hitter take the win. And in the other corner, the driver who won the wheelie contest going 2 in a row. How many of you want to see Larry Sweet?